Okay. Here we go. Gentle giant. Another boss. This is the black version. But I'll make a video on the black one. Why not? Let's mix it up. So, this one I'm assuming is the same issue. Okay, so what we'll do, we'll put some bubble wrap, no point damaging glass plate. One thing I'm curious to know, what does it do when it's not working? I haven't tried that. So plug in the cable. Does the status light come on the side? Shit, okay. No status light. Okay. Okay. Apparently, customers don't know that their units are actually not working until someone comes into their home and says, hey, speakers are not working. Okay, so we'll repeat the process. And then we got these covers, the legs. Yes, 1 second. Okay. These are interesting rubber pants. They've got a very silicone-like feel. Okay, it's out. Here is the baby. Repeat the process. This will be the last video I make of these guys. So I got a variety in the channel, black one, white one. Unless of course another model comes in with a different issue. So that's a different situation. clip. Okay, so yeah, it's the white part. Last time I thought I made a mistake. Okay. Good. Goodness me, I should actually think about where I put things first, okay? Now I got no chair, okay? So the one in question was... that one there. J401. Of course, the credits don't go to me, to the person who found this solution. There's another YouTuber who owns one of these. So I'll only make a video of these such things if I ever get it, such a job, so otherwise I wouldn't make one. That one there. Should be 0.09 if it's bad. 0.48, and how about the other way? Same. So it's dropping voltage the same way. That's unacceptable. Okay. I need a chair. Alright, let's do it without a chair. Okay. Can't see jack all. Alright, let's bring on the microscope. Hello, SureCan speaking. Hey, good, how are you? Oh, no, I don't think so, mate. Let me have a look quickly, all right? Well, I won't be long. All right. Is that the one in question? We'll do like North Ridge fix. We'll do it under the screen. It doesn't use the binoculars, here we go, email came in from client, I'll be right back. Okay, let's finish this up. So, how do I do it under this? Okay, so we can see B2100, alright, here we go. We will actually clear all that. Let me see how I do it, sitting on the floor. Okay, remove that guy. Out of the way. Okay. Bring the fume extractor. So basically I'm putting low melt solder. Okay, B2100, where are you guys hiding? I think it was on 380. That's the location number. Yeah, here we go. The orientation correct? Yeah, that should be fine, eh? Orientation, no way. Yeah, that's fine. So that should be it. Tired mode. Okay, we shouldn't have a voltage drop here. Good. Okay, wonderful. Hello, SureCan speaking. All right, this should be now complete. And plug in the power. If I press the power switch. There we go. Wonderful. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.